Do you think ICT has played a role in this journey of yours?
In 2013-14 is a time when we started to move away from content-driven education to more ICT-based. And I would actually, at that point in time, add also that we started to move in the direction of outcome-based education.
We are talking about generative AI, which is more specific. So since I got to know about this session, there is only one question that came to my mind. And I'm sure that question may be in many people's mind over here as well. Can there be AI Aditi conducting this session with you guys? And can she be as passionate, as talkative as I am?
It's perfectly possible.
AI Aditi replace Aditi. Definitely, yes. It will be super better than you if it knows your style.
But how about my response to a situation?
That's a good question. So what it will do is, let's say it will emulate you or me, but when required, it uses the wisdom of the world.
I can see a lot of youngsters over here. So how many of you use ChatGPT? So I'm going to walk up to you and I'm going to ask you guys, what do you use it for, please?
Almost for everything.
Like for the general questions, jinka answer nahi milta kabhi.
Jaise ki, life itni berang kyun hai? Girlfriend kaise mile? Pucha hai, girlfriend kaise mile?
Nahi, aise questions nahi. Like jaise education related and shayaris bhi thodi bahut.
So I'll start with just one line. Kitne gazi aaye, kitne gazi gaye.
Thank you, ma'am. Kitne gazi aaye, kitne gazi gaye. Should I tell the story?
Yes.
Kitne gazi aaye, kitne gazi gaye is a statement. It's also the title of my book. And this statement came 4 days after Pulwama IED blast.